Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Peter James Byrne was born on the 29th of January 1928 and died on the 14th of May 2018. He was an English actor and director. He was born in West Ham, Essex, educated at grammar school and trained at the Italia Conti Stage School. He made his name by playing George Dixon's son-in-law Andy Crawford in the long-running BBC television serial Dixon of Doc Green for 20 years from 1955. He was director of productions for the Bournemouth Theatre Company 1965-66. Stage has included Boeing Boeing, There's a Girl in My Soup, Double Edge, The Unexpected Guest. Films include Reach for the Sky and Carry On Cabbie. TV appearances included Mutiny at Spithead, The New Canadians and more than 300 appearances in Dixon of Doc Green. His father was a musician. He died at 90 years old.